Shadow the Hedgehog. Why does that name haunt me? It's the only thing I can remember. And that gruesome image. Maria! Who am I? And why can't I remember anything? And who is this Maria? They are. I don't have time for these humans.
Shadow. As you can see, the day of reckoning will soon be here. Find the 7 Chaos Emeralds and bring them to me as promised.
Huh? Who are you and how do you know I'm Shadow? And what are you talking about? What is that all about? If he says he knows the truth about who I am, then like it or not, I have to believe him. The only way I'm gonna get the secrets to my past is to get those Chaos Emeralds. Once I find all of the emeralds, then I'll find the truth. Perfect.
The black aliens have hit 6 major cities around the world, and every city is reporting significant damage and casualties. Among them, Westopolis has received the heaviest casualties due to its weakened defense system. Downtown Westopolis has been almost completely destroyed. Unconfirmed sources have also reported seeing a black hedgehog in Westopolis.
Shadow?
Deploy the troops now! And if you find Shadow with the black aliens, then kill them all.
But sir, isn't Shadow on our side?
I gave you an order, soldier. He's evil and he's the enemy. You can't fool me, Shadow. This time, you're mine.
You've deliberately disobeyed me, Shadow.
No one tells me what to do. I have my own reasons for collecting the Chaos Emeralds.
You really don't understand the situation here, do you? Perhaps Professor Gerald has done more to your memory than I imagined.
The professor?
Strange that you don't remember your maker.
What'd you say?
Silence! The ramifications of your disobedience will be severe.
Where am I? Whoa. I guess I underestimated his powers. There's definitely something going on out there. Now it's up to me to find out what they're up to.
Floating around here, time to clean house and do a little exterminating.
Freeze! Alright,
that's it.
Look out behind you!
Aha! Try going down.
This'll just...
That worm creature is trying to escape by burrowing underground. Looks like those little things are aliens too! Ugh, how many of these monsters are there?
Are you awake, Shadow? Next, you must find the jewel that is key to the reawakening of our temple and release its power. Failure is not an option. Now go!
Good! I can't shake it!
Behold the ultimate power!
That is something. Look, it's stuck to the wall! Good going!
Freeze!
Make sure the boulders swept up in the whirlwind don't hit you!
Shoot him!
The pillars roll this way! Help! We're being sucked in!
Damn, not here!
Aha! Use the sea stick to look around. Those small worms act like homing missiles. Watch out! Let's go! I think we've only got half of them. Hurry up!
purple looks pretty odd. It has a bird-like shape to it.
Commencing attack!
More gun soldiers, huh? Looks like things are heating up. It's not as tough as they look, are they? Good going! Let's go! Almost there! Just a few left! Alien scum!
Behold the ultimate power!
Help! We're being sucked in! The aliens, one more to go! Go get him! Good job!
Their oppression cannot go unopposed. Perfect.
Mr. President, we've received a report from the Central Information Agency. Our ground troops have successfully pushed back the black aliens from Westopolis. We've also managed to suppress enemy forces in 5 other cities. There's also reports that the CIA's mainframe has been compromised. We're investigating the incidents now. It is a strong possibility that this was also committed by the black aliens.
Tell the commanding generals that the United Federation will never surrender to terrorists.
Yes, Mr. President.
This planet was once saved from tyranny and annihilation by you two heroes. Now mankind must protect this peace at all costs. We must stand united to defend our world against these invaders.
Where's that damn 4th Chaos Emerald? Isn't that Tails?
Look at that! It's Eggman's theme park! He made it out of the rings he's taken from around the world! I've got to get those rings back!
A Chaos Emerald! This is just too easy. Guess it's my lucky day.
Hey Shadow! Look at this! Eggman's collected rings from all around the world and has built this theme park. What do you say? How about the two of us take all these rings back?
Oh, Shadow, there you are! Those gun geeks are trying to demolish my lovely park! Do me a favor and get rid of the soldiers for me, will you? Yeah, that's it! So, fast enough for you? Whoa! There are still lots more left. First, use the X button to get in and out of that tunnel. Try sliding along this rope. I think you'll be fine. You can use this to fly over to the other side. All right, on to the second half. This is a little carnival game that I invented. If you can hit the center of the target, you get a prize.
Oops,
seems like the soldiers still have some fight in them. You have to stop them. I wonder how my robots are defending. These walls should be close enough together for you to triangle jump, Shadow. Just keep using your jump dash over and over to get higher.
Shadow, let's hurry up! Okay, we got back about half of them. Think you can get the rest?
This microbe is also a part of my shooting gallery. Let's see your skills. Show them we're not to be taken so lightly. Shadow, use that. They call a measly little thing like this a turret? They've got one more somewhere! That's it, Shadow!
Disgusting humans! How dare you show your faces in the Doctor's presence! Perfect.
Those idiots! They're destroying everything! How can I take over the city and build the Eggman Empire if there is no city? I'm at my limit! I have no choice! Send in the Eggman fleet! Charge!
No one expected this baby could fly.
I transported this brilliant flying fortress to this planet over 2,000 years ago. It's magnificent. The perfect killing machine. Ready to oppose Terra in unimaginable ways. Believe they can stop me.
Isn't that the Doctor?
Shadow, do not fear me.
Sky, staring at it from afar. Have I seen it before?
Head for the temple!
They're under attack! You've got to stop them! Don't let them get away! What are you doing? Acting Shadow!
I cannot betray the Doctor. Perfect.
What's up, Shadow?
Not you again.
Nice to see you too. Looks like those black creatures are headed out to space. We're on our way to the Ark, so I guess that means we're going too.
Ark.
Come on, let's roll. Next stop, the Ark.
Space colony. Ark. This place. So familiar. But why? This is where I... Maria? Died?
Ah, yeah! Bring it on! Looks like the party's getting started. Time to rock and roll! You up for this, Shadow? Shadow, don't you remember? We once raced each other here. This is just like old times. A race for the Emerald.
It is about time you showed up, Shadow. The Ark's defense systems block your attack forces out. Destroy them, and we will take them. Do not attack her.
Damn it.
That is one of the defense. Yes, Shadow, yes. The gravity setting will not let you proceed.
Oppose me.
The exit is above you. Find a way to get up there.
I won't let the Ark fall back into human hands. Perfect. The pieces are coming together. This ultimate life form they keep referring to is the Black Hedgehog, and he died, and I'm its copy. I must be the android Dr. Eggman created. And it's clear what needs to be done. Doctor, you're going straight to the place you created me from. I'll make you wish you'd never created me. Using the control stick while grinding will let me lean toward other rails to jump to. While grinding, pressing the
Shadow! Eggman is inside here. If you have a need to confront him, then assist me in my search.
Damn, not here. I'll make you wish you'd never created me. Using the control stick while grinding will let me lean toward other rails to jump to. While grinding, pressing the
Shadow! Eggman is inside here. If you have a need to confront him, then assist me in my search. Secret door detected off to the right. Giant magma flow below.
Oh, Shadow! Gun has surrounded my base and are trying to bring me down! Activate the volcanic base to shield the base with my lava magma!
Gah! Robot's bomb is deadly. Suggest destroying the lowest rope downward. Enemy mech units repel. Presence of lock-on device. Beware of big shattered missiles. Do not turn on the device. Proceed directly along the main path. By using Eggman Robot's own bombs. Eliminate all enemies.
Behold the ultimate power!
Target sighted. Eggman in possession of the Chaos Emerald.
Doctor, at last I'll hear the truth from you. Perfect.
Nice to see you, Shadow Android. And you too, Omega. It certainly looks as if you've, well, done quite a bit of damage down there. But did you really think that you could challenge me?
Dr. Eggman, I will destroy you and reign supreme.
Yes, Doctor. You will regret ever having created me. You're going straight to hell.
Why, you little, you're nothing but pieces of scrap metal. Once I'm done with you, you'll be thrown in the junkyard. You will feel my wrath. I'll turn both of you into scrap with my latest and greatest invention.
Final target confirmed. Commencing combat.
Get ready for a real blast! It's time for missile fever! Got that! No! Don't drop them here!
The mech's automatic system is set to whoever locks the first slot as the designated attacker. In other words, by stopping the third reel yourself, you can deal an attack against Eggman.
Death to all who oppose me!
Beautiful ring!
Chaos Blast!
No, that's it! Now you've asked for it! Stop that! Hey! No! Don't drop them here! Stop that! Hey!
What? If you can land the slot wheels on bomb or missile, you can attack Eggman.
No! Not Shadow Fever!
Chaos!
Death to all who oppose me!
No! This can't be!
Sorry, Doctor, but this is the end for you. Perfect. Finally, I've got all the Chaos Emeralds.
I made you, and this is how you repay me?
I am Shadow Android, the ultimate battle life form created by Eggman. You may have created me, Doctor, but I will now lead this empire, and androids will rule! This is who I am!
Eggman, target acquired. Locked and loaded, fire!
What?
Goodbye, Doctor!